Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Quinn's Amara class. Today I'll be teaching you how to draw Serval from Kemono Friends.
Let's start with the ears right here. To be honest, Kemono Friends is one of my favorite animes I have ever watched in my whole life. And technically, it actually inspired me to make my very own version of Kemono Friends called Animalia Club, which, fun fact, it has much more creatures, which in fact some weren't introduced in the franchise before, like insects and dinosaurs and stuff like that. And in the anime, Serval is one of Fennec, Arison, and Kaban's best friends. And a long lucky beast helped guide him through Japari Park, which is where they live, by the way. I'm going to hear. Here's I'm drawing the Let's draw the arms here. Let's draw her body right here. Now let's start with the skirt. Start with the legs. And the shoes here. Thank you. And finally, a tail. Away. And now it's time to color it in. Mm-hmm. Just a little check and yep, there you have it. Now you'll know how to draw a serval from Kemono Friends. If you like this video, please make sure to hit like and subscribe and tell me in the comments what creature you want me to draw next. Thank you for watching. Have an animal-tastic day.